Hey LVC, it is so great to be back in Nairobi. I'm really looking forward to seeing you. I'm recording this on the 11th of September, so I hope to see you tomorrow, if possible, on the 12th at our in-person service. And then on the 26th of September, if you haven't heard already, it will be our final in-person service, final service at McKinney School. So it's some big news if you haven't heard it. So what I want to do right now, on behalf of the elder and staff teams, is share with you what's going to be going on in the next few months. So first, on the 26th, we really hope you make an effort to come. It's going to be a longer service that will allow for more people under a big tent in McKinney. Now, come October, we'd really like to be in a new space, even if it's temporary, but one that allows us to gather physically. So please be watching all of our communications to stay on top of the news. Now, we're currently full speed ahead, searching for a new venue, even as we ride the waves of the COVID-19 pandemic. So we want to invite you first to join us in serious, deliberate prayer. Church, we need to be praying. We may be calling you to some concentrated period of fasting with us to seek the Lord for where He would have us go. And we're trusting Him to open up a door for us, but let's be praying. We also want to invite with you to share any ideas with us that you might have, including potential locations such as schools, old churches, a multi-purpose random compound. So something in the Lavington area. Now, you may also know of a realtor or an agent or a property manager, a property owner, or someone else in your network who might be a good lead for us. So you should know that we're exploring lots of different options within reason. Another school has its advantages. But we would, church, like to consider a long-term lease option where we can do what we want with the building and with the space, even as we don't own it. So if you have any ideas, please contact the church office at office@lavingtonvineyard.org. That's office@lavingtonvineyard.org. We hesitate to say what the budget is, but the reality is that we will likely be facing a much higher budget in regard to rent. Now, none of us in LVC leadership want to do any kind of a big building program or enter into a mortgage that would consume us as a church family, especially during an ongoing pandemic. However, all of us in LVC need to confront the fact that for the last 7 years, we've had a really good deal. Our administrative costs overall have been really low compared to a lot of churches. Well, but in this new season, we believe God will be calling us to dig deeper with intentionality, generosity, and joy in our giving. So again, we want to ask you to join us in prayer. We need to be praying and seeking the Lord. And church, I am so hopeful. A number of us, if not most of us, are already feeling really hopeful about what God's going to do. I'm confident that He has the right place for us and that our best days are ahead as a church. Love you, church. God bless you.